Hello, my name is Shaul. I work for a company called Micrographics, and we can be found on the web at mgfx.co.za. The purpose of this video is to show you how to get started using Revit. If you've purchased it, or if you haven't, I'll add the links below the video tutorial so you can just follow that if you're interested in the functionality of Revit. Alright, so let's get going. At the bottom of your screen, next to the time on the right hand side, if you're using Windows 10 and 7, then you'll see loaded programs. Now, on one of them would be the Autodesk desktop app. It's a small little green and blue A. If you click that, it opens up the software that you've purchased. Now, at the bottom of that list, there is a link called Access My Products, or you can click on your name and then the account details. Below the name, you can see there is the same link. So if you follow that link, it'll take you to your Autodesk account. Now, your account shows you all your products that you own. You can download service packs and the products there, and you can also set up users, assign licenses to these users, and so on. If you want to learn more about the Autodesk account, there is videos that you can watch on your home screen about the functionality of your Autodesk account. Right. Okay. So there's some videos, there's some quick links, etc. But what I'm after is at the top there is a little a question mark and next to your image or your name or your if you click that, it then opens up two parts, product tutorials and troubleshooting, and then contact support. Now, I'm interested in this product tutorials, so if I click that, it'll take you to an area where you can see most products, and you can then in this case click on the Revit products. Within this area here, you can find information on or links to the forums, troubleshooting, common issues that might have occurred, some downloads, and learn. Now, I'm interested in the learn part, so if I click on that icon, it takes me to where you can learn more about Revit. And in this area here is the interested part, the quick guide, getting started. Now, there's also other information where you can learn about cloud services, modeling, and such. So I'm going to click on this, see the guide. As I do, it takes me to the quick start guide, and here is a couple of interesting topics that will get you started using Revit. There's some concepts, there's physical tools and functions that you can learn how to navigate and select objects, and the user interface tour taking you through to which functionality is visible on your screen and such. Right, so just to have a look at one of these, maybe the tools and functions, if I click on that, there we go. You'll see this is now a couple of videos showing you how to navigate, a video showing you how to select objects, and different other information. Right, so after watching these, it will give you a good idea of how to work and how to experience Revit. But in saying that, if you also need to or want to do a course through us, we have experienced applications engineers. At the bottom of the video, you will always also see a link to our website, and you can inquire about courses for Revit on our website. Right, thank you for watching. Hope this allowed you to get started with Revit.